I joined youth wing of the area known as Na Fianna as an adolescent. At that age, it was very exciting times for us. We didn't see the dangers. Little did I know that within 3 or 4 years, I'd be lying shot by the British Army.
When I hit the ground, some devil, some angel has got me to the bone.
I had spent 5 years lying naked in a cell, refusing to shave, wash, and for 3 years spreading my excrement on the wall.
Then I'd let you go. Hard for you, I've fallen. But you can't break my fall.
Even though we had terrible violence, killings, shootings, bombings, raids, internment, incarceration, torture, interrogation. Alongside this here, there remained alive the artistic soul.
Cause what we had was so beautiful, but I feel
I could never achieve that if I hadn't got the education I achieved in jail.
At the bottom of the sea, said always and forever. Now I believe you, baby. You said always and forever. It's such a long, lonely time.
We're in the peace process situation, in developing. And what you see now is a new emergence of art. It is not the art of the conflict or struggle. It is the art of peace.